Tommy's on a mission to ease the lowest pain. Salvation is his ambition. He doesn't care that it's all in vain. Tommy's always helpful. If someone needs a hand, you can cry upon his shoulder. It's not a style to make a stand. He's longing for devotion, someone to make him stay. When life is closing in, you never get away. He struggles and he stumbles, he tries to find his place. His private revolution was lost without a trace. Sandy's sad and lonely, her world is dark and cold. Locked up in her husband's prison, her heart and soul are sold. She's the princess in the tower. It's raining when she weeps. She's a fading flower, forgetting while she sleeps. Some people face it, and some they don't. A life they are supposed to live, they just give in. They suffer from the fracture caught up what might be. Ooh, the real world's bizarre enough for me. Things look so much easier from the outside looking in. Change from within. Tommy's getting restless. He's still out on the road. And Sandy's in her tower.